So let's put your hands together and a long round of applause for Ardcath and Clonalvy Foroige.